You've been playing ball.
I know exactly where you're going. Just ask questions because I had the same thought last night. Go ahead.
You've been playing ball. For
right, right.
I mean, we played pickup ball.
I know exactly where you're going.
I've seen a lot of turned ankles. I've had a lot of turned ankles.
Right.
A lot of twists.
I had two broken ankles and turned ankles.
I don't recall ever looking like I've been shot.
See, I think that's today's society.
I've seen people have been shot that don't look as painful. Don't look as painful.
I mean, it's like automatically you get a hangnail. He's out for 2 weeks. What the hell is going on?
I think
the soft came back.
This damn microwave generation and this lack of a pain tolerance by the microwave is absolutely amazing.
Almost to the point, I'm being very serious when I say this. When they go down, you expect them to come up limping. You expect something bad to happen. You expect them to go to the locker room or go to the sideline. It's like, damn.
Armando Bacot goes down, apparently has internal injuries.
Yeah, it's like.
I mean, bruised lung.
Right.
Fractured spleen.
Total spleen. It's like, they go in hard. I just so.
Get up!
I can be wrong, but
maybe it's just me.
They was playing the same sport 30 years ago, right?
I'm just saying.
Right or wrong? Sometimes I get a little confused, Alan.
I'm gonna stop short of saying rub some dirt on it and keep going. Yeah, I'm gonna stop short of it.
I'll put ice on and keep moving.
Put ice on and keep going.
Okay, man, it's not even that.
Water is for wimps. I mean, we've heard it all.
The way he walked off the doggone court, you would think.
He was carried.
I know people that broke their ankle and walked home 2 miles uphill
in the snow
with their bag, with their books on their back. Look, all by themselves with their lunch bag too. They didn't take it all home.
Then had to go to work later that day.
What? See what I'm saying?
See, no, it's something. And I'm serious. It's something about this culture that we're in right now, where
we don't suffer if we don't have to.
You got that right.
But the point is. I don't think you have to suffer. I think you're exaggerating stuff to the point.
Oh, they're faking.
I didn't say fake.
Exaggerating
means that that may be an injury, but it's not like life threatening injury.